Actress and TV presenter Lerato Mvelase lost her job when Isibaya closed its doors. But the actress has landed a new gig on Mzansi Magic's new drama series, The Station. She revealed in an interview with Daily Sun that she will be playing the role of Cynthia Motha, a bitter and angry character. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. She also shared that at first she was not sure if she should take the job when she was offered, but two things convinced her. I couldn't say no once I saw the script, and that I will be acting alongside the legendary Silomakeka Ncube. To say I was excited will be an understatement, because I have always wanted to work with him, the actress said. Lerato also expressed how happy she was that she had landed another role so soon after her last. In her words, "This is truly a blessing because my kids do not have to go hungry and I don't have to deprive them of anything because I do not have a job." T-Squad, keep your eyes open for The Station, which premiered at 8 p.m. on the 5th of April on Mzansi Magic. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.